kanti ke iqembu le Kaizer Chiefs silixhumane ne Swallows FC mayelana ke nabadlali abathathu u George Matlou, u Dillion Solomons, lona ke umdlali wasesiswini washaya ama penalty awu 2 ngesikhathi ke iKaizer Chiefs ke idlala ne Swallows FC FNB Stadium emdlalo nogcina we DStv Premiership. Omunye umdlali uKamohelo Mahlatsi umunye kwabadlali ke kulaba ke abathathu kwe iKaizer Chiefs esexhumana ke neSwallows FC ngabo. Kanti ke okwamanje iKaizer Chiefs neSwallows FC ke bayavumelana ngalabadlali ke laba ke abathathu, kodwa ke iKaizer Chiefs ke isalindele ukuthi kuphele wona ke ama playoffs ngaphambi ukuthi ke bangaqhubeka ngoxoxisana ke nalo kweqembu ke leli ke leSwallows FC.